What's up, Eli?
Meet me at the church. It's time to address our staffing needs.
On my way.
So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
Sounds about 13 steps too many.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop.
Okay. Boot Hill is this live-streamed fight club kind of thing they do on the abandoned island out in the lake. This sick cat named Doc Ketchum runs the show.
Fight club? More like murder circus.
We need to recruit more saints, right? Everyone in town with a criminal record watches this live stream.
Oh, he's right. I've seen Pantero streaming it. I just didn't know what it was called.
But it's crazy dangerous.
It's viral marketing.
Viral marketing is not supposed to come with a mortality rate.
It's like breaking out in the art world. You gotta do something to capture people's attention. This does.
Plus, it nails our target demographic.
I don't know. You're the one who have to do this. What do you think?
Y'all had me at Murder Circus.
You sure? We cannot afford to lose you.
Also, you're our friend. We miss you.
Chill out, buddy. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that docks out back. We can do this whenever you're ready.
Let's go join the murder circus.
Thank you.
Is a doornail.
The dead remains of all hotel participants are legally property of Doc Ketchum LLC. For inquiries about dead loved ones, email us at deadfamily@hotel.com. We've got new blood making moves today, folks. This hotel is gonna be a good one.
No, fuck, no!
I love the music of mayhem, the drumbeat of gunfire, the ringing scream.
Stayed home with Mama.
Oh!
Won't get us new recruits, nothing will.
Jesus Christ. So that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit. These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We got recruits!
Hola.
Jeez, it's just a milkshake, all right?
Dope setup!
Wow, I'm not even high.
Hey, pal. You busy tonight?
I'm at the gym. It's leg day. Why?
I was gonna make popcorn and binge-watch telenovelas till dawn.
Yes! We can finally find out who killed Corazon! I'll meet you at the church as soon as I'm done here.
Thank you.
just waking up?
Telenovela binge last night. Kev was supposed to join, but he stood me up.
That doesn't sound like Kev. Plus, he left his inhaler here, and he's not answering my texts. You think he's okay?
I'm sure he's fine. I can run the inhaler to him just in case. Without interrupting anything, I hope.
I'm tracking his phone. Looks like he's at the Snake Oil Saloon.
The biker bar. Maybe he's back with Tattoo Mom again.
Oh, I liked her.
I know, right? Come on, Kevin. Pick up.
Yes?
Oh, hey. You're not Tattoo Mom. I was looking for Kevin.
Hey, man, Kevin is, shall we say, a little tied up at the moment?
Wow. I did not need that detail. I'm just gonna drop this off. Idols. Wait a minute. Kev's not the fun kind of tied up. Those fucks. Where the fuck is Kevin?
Kevin ain't here, so fuck off. Fuck you, Saint. Fuck you, Saint.
Tell me where he is. I want my friend, and I want his phone!
Corruption will be bled.
Where's Kevin?
I'll piss on your grave.
That's enough.
Nobody leaves the idols alive.
Dead as a doornail. Can anyone answer a simple question? That's Kev's ringtone.
Fuck this, man.
Kev, finally.
To me, Eli. The idol's got Kevin.
Shit. All right, I'll track their socials and see what I can find.
Great. I'll work the problem from my angle. I will kill every fucking one of you until I get answers.
Cannon time!
Cough up, Kevin, and I'll stop putting holes in. To walk away.
Gotta reload.
Do your work. You can't kill us all.
Work with me.
Get lit up.
Go for their flank.
Stay home with Mama.
The truth is safe with us.
Still need one to interrogate.
You gotta go. No, I'll get you in. It doesn't have to be a date.
Someone's in there.
Yes, I'm on the can. So? Someone in here. Fuck off.
I'm gonna play wrecking ball with your camp until you tell me where Kevin is.
Fuck you! Let me go!
I'll let you go. As soon as you squeal like a pig.
God, the smell! It's fucking everywhere! I'm gonna puke!
So much right now.
You're dead, hear me? You're fucking dead!
That threat's kind of lacking credibility. Just so as you know, I still got a half tank of gas. Got nothing I want except Kevin's location. Suit yourself.
This is sick! What is wrong with you?
Yeah.
after the big Santo Ileso sign.
Sign? What kind of anarchist bullshit are you planning?
We're gonna blow it up with Kevin on it. Now let me out like you promised.
Never said I'd let you out. I only said I'd let you go. Eli, you pick up anything on the socials?
Yeah, some big idols party at a mansion and a timer counting down.
Let me guess, a mansion by the Santo Ileso sign. Headed there now.
The collective is behind it. I might need backup.
Kev's all the backup I'll need.
All right, bring him home.
I don't have time to fuck around. Nothing's getting between me and Kev. I'm coming for you, buddy! These yahoos rig bombs all the way up? Okay, remember your martial training. Halfway there. You fuckers think you can stop me now?
No gun, no mercy. This is as high as you get.
Get out of our way!
There we go. I
back.
Do this.
Your pal's gonna die in idle!
I can't believe this! I'll kill you some other time!
We've got eyes everywhere.
Now I cut this wire.
I'll spread word of your corruption!
Where are they?
Looks like we get to kill two snakes! One boom!
Steady hands, steady hands.
Let's see how fast you run now, little hamster.
She just speed up the timers. God damn.
Idols, time to flee or become martyrs. The freedom to choose, as always, is yours.
Kevin!
Over here!
Everybody pull up!
Kev!
Oh, man. I'm glad to see you.
Let me deal with this last bomb and we'll get you out of here. Damn it. I should have waited for you on the telephone.
So,
oh, shit. Her spirit possessed the priest and testified that her evil twin... Never mind. We'll rewatch him together.
I'll find you!
There. That's the last bomb.
Wow. You saved me. You're like literally my hero.
Now I say we wingsuit down to that mansion and teach those motherfucking motherfuckers what happens when they kidnap a saint.
Be it the motherfucking way.
Motherfucker! A tourist sign? What's wrong with you people?
I can't believe I thought you were cool.
Not the show you were hoping for, huh?
Playing hide and seek? You're still a dead guy, Kevin!
What's up now?
Where are the haters now?
You didn't escape your punishment! You just delayed it!
How do most capitalists afford a house this big?
Come on!
More power!
Hey! Don't take it out on me!
Nobody wants to hear from idols!
Nah,
This ain't it!
Not today! Protect the collective!
I am not the target!
Let's get you up.
Let's keep this going.
Anarchist fucknuts.
That was a group effort.
Yep.
Oh, thanks for the rescue. I really owe you one.
Ah, forget it, man. We're family.
The idol said they were my family, too.
Well, some families tie you to a chair so they can watch you explode, and others don't.
Yeah. Thanks for being the second kind.
Look at sharp thing.
Just keep that shit to yourself.
This is fun!
Straight from the third. Fuck what you heard. Man, call me later, all right?
This is the life. How you been?
pinche mierda puñeta culero hoyo de puta carajo!
Neenah? That you?
The fucking Pantero stole my fucking car!
Your project car?
Yes! This is Sergio's stink all over it! I need your help! I'm getting my car back, with interest!
On my way.
Let's go get my car back.
You want the wheel?
I'm trying not to drive angry.
So, any idea where they took your car?
They stole it, I'm gonna chop it. But you know Sergio. I wanna make it personal. Make it personal. Show the Panteros to his boss. Most likely the reason to do that is at the culvert in Smelter Room. Hopefully we can catch him there before he carves it up. He knows what that car means to
him. Damn. I don't know if I ever said this in so many words, but that guy is a first-rate turd bucket. You've spent hours on that car.
I've spent years on that car. That's why he took it. As far as he's concerned, I didn't betray Los Panteros. I betrayed him. He's gotta make it hurt.
I don't get it. If someone betrayed me, I'd just, you know, bang. Not that I want him to do that to you, just seems easy.
It's not how it works in Los Panteros. You shoot someone in the face, they're dead. You fuck up their car, they're nothing.
Culvert, they ain't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever, as long as I get my car.
Dead as a doornail. You really wanna die over her old car?
Ah, fucking loser.
Big mistake, Neenah. Should've just let it go.
See your car.
Damn it! It's not here. You must already be chopping it. We've got to get to the garage. Go! They could be chopping my car up right now.
What if we're too late?
Sergio's people are professionals. We'll cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you could rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble. Gabriel, where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas. We both know you chopped Sergio's special project.
Don't look like he's gonna talk.
He's our only fucking lead.
Wait, what was it you said about Los Panteros? Shoot one in the face and they're dead.
But fuck up their car. They're nothing.
Wait, what? You can't do this! Neenah! You can't be serious!
I just bought those tires! Okay, I'll talk! Sergio took your car to the quarry.
What? Oh no. No! We gotta go now!
Oh, what the fuck? I just spilled the beans!
Drive now to the quarry!
I don't get it. What's that mean? What's the quarry?
Joe doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for scrap.
You mean he's gonna...
Right over the edge. There's no fixing that. We don't stop him.
That turd bucket. Hang on. We got all kinds of Panteros up our ass. Don't worry. We'll get there in time.
I'm down! Time to bring the pain!
Don't follow the light.
Glad you were here.
I reckon we really got their goat on this one.
Welcome to the pain!
Something smells like burning.
Panteros ain't gonna stop us now.
Close. Step on it.
I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara. My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around.
Ah, fuck.
I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go. We can still catch up to him.
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.